YouTube, what's the deal, man? It's your boy Goham. I am back with another reaction of the Inbetweeners. This is episode 3 of season 3. We only got 4, 5, and 6 left of this show, which saddens me for real, because this shit has been hilarious. I'm looking for a new episode or new TV shows to do in the comments. I am going to do Top Boy. I'm trying to find where I can watch Top Boy Summer House other than Netflix. So if anybody know, put that in the comments for me. But we about to get into this episode of Inbetweeners, and any other TV show that you want to see me do, put that in the comments as well. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and make sure you like this video. Let's get it.
Neil was about to turn 18, and to celebrate this landmark, his mum was buying him an early grave.
What'd you think?
Best present ever. Mate, you're gonna hoover up the snatch on there.
I know. Can't wait to get this cast off and go for a burn.
Does your mum always buy you gifts this extravagant?
Not really, but it's for me 18th, isn't it?
And she did run off.
Why are you getting a bike when you've already got a car?
Motorbikes are cooler.
Until you hit a bus and kill yourself?
Oh, don't listen to Captain Sensible here. It's the ultimate clunge magnet. It's a well-known fact. If you can get a burn on the back of one of these, they just cream their knickers because of the vibration.
Is it?
Yeah. That's why there are no female superbike champions. They all get too horny and have to stop and fud themselves off all the time.
Neil, how on earth is Jay allowed to ride your bike back without a licence or insurance?
Don't shit your pants self in safety. Neil can't do it because of his arm. And the dealer's happy for me to take it because I used to be a stunt rider.
It rhymes with stunt.
Well, we know that's bollocks.
Is it? Because I can show you a DVD of me leaping over 5 lorries on Blue Peter, if you like.
Oh, wow, did you make it into the Guinness Book of Fictional Records?
Fuck off.
I don't think Tara'd be happy if I got one of these. She thinks they're death traps.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, time for another Tara update.
What's that supposed to mean?
No.
Hey, yo, chill out, Jay. Hold on, he said beep, 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 beep. Time for another terror update. Hey, yo.
Traps.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, time for another Tara update.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Just because no one cares what Tara says or does, don't let that stop you from mentioning her every 40 seconds.
Don't be a dick, I don't mention her that much.
You do, mate.
Oh, pardon me for having a girlfriend.
Beep, 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 beep.
Who's taking it back then?
I am.
And you say you used to motorbikes?
Of course. Dad used to drink with Lance Armstrong.
What, a cyclist?
Yeah.
Right. Well, hop on. I'll just show you the basics in case it's different from what you've ridden before.
Yeah, can do.
These are the gears, these are the brakes.
And they're for stopping, right?
Yeah, I presume you want to stop.
Maybe.
Can you show that again?
Nah, it's all right. You never forget. It's like riding a bike, isn't it?
As a stylist...
Hey, oh man, this boy Jay. Hopefully he got to ride this shit, man. I know this is about to go bad, but it surprised me he actually turned it straight on. I didn't know he was about to hit the building, though. Like, come on, Jay. I thought he was at least going to make it down the street.
At best, I reckon this Kerry's a mid-level munter.
I'm sure she's not. Honestly, Will, Tara says she's fit. Plus, and I probably shouldn't even tell you this, but apparently, Kerry's given her last 3 boyfriends blowjobs.
Seriously?
Yep.
Well, why didn't you say? What time are we meeting then?
Well, why didn't you say? That's what you should have started the conversation with, my brother. Real shit, though. You should look. Hey, bro, you coming with me? Look, check this out. She be giving a yum sign to all of her yum signs. yum sign. Real shit. That's all you had to say for the first place.
I was on a date with a girl who gave out blowjobs, so things were looking up. And by things, I mean me.
This is fun. Fun.
And by things, I mean me.
Hey, yo, look, I ain't gonna lie, she ain't bad in the face, but she about 3 feet taller than this boy, and her body look crazy. Watch, look at her body whenever she's just standing next to this boy on a wide shot. Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no way.
I like your glasses.
Thanks.
Do you need them to see better?
Yes.
Nah, these motherfuckers is for fashion. What? Do you need them to see better? Like...
You look so cute in that.
Yeah, the shirt's sort of nice.
Not just the shirt, the whole thing.
Really? Do you think?
Were you looking at this? I think it's great.
It's so great, isn't it? I was just saying you look really good in it.
He'd look really good in it.
Not the cardigan, though.
Especially the cardigan and the bow tie.
Oh, the bow tie is amazing.
You should try it on.
How are you suddenly so involved?
Oh, yes, please, just try it on. We don't have to buy it.
But I'm going to look...
How are you suddenly so involved? Hey, yo, real rap.
I mean, she's a freak, but there's nothing like a blowjob.
And you'd know because you've had so many blowjobs.
Yeah.
When was your first, then, Jay?
Oh, long time back. Many suck jobs ago now. Years.
Years ago? Bollocks.
I got one off the cleaner when I was 12.
Who was your cleaner? Gary Glitter? Was he good?
Oh, it was brilliant, mate. I pissed right in her mouth.
What? Why would you do that? Is that...
He said, why would you do that? Hey, bruh. Same face Will got on right now, bro. What?
Hey, Jay, look at this. Nice people swallow. Mean spunk.
Yeah.
What about this one? Honk if you want a blowjob.
We should stick it on Kerry. She loves giving blowjobs.
We'd have to get a bigger one.
Yeah, good one.
I don't think they should have thrown stuff. What kind of a person throws stuff at another person when that person isn't feeling very well?
I know that she ain't walk him, huh? That better be her house.
Anyway, thanks, Kerry, but I think I meant to walk you home.
I want to make sure you get home safely.
Yep, well, here I am, so thank you.
You can kiss me goodnight if you want to.
Okay. Right. Right, well, better go. Good night then. Get home safely.
Nah, that's enough for tonight.
Kiss me one more time.
No, night, Kerry.
Okay, I ran.
I don't know what your problem is. I've never been out with a girl I liked anyway.
What, apart from the last one who made you cry?
Well?
Oh, that is bang out of order.
What?
That was way, hey, bro, that was out of line, bro. He out of pocket for that.
Waterside.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Right, a week's after school detention for both of you.
Oh, what?
2 weeks.
Nah, come on, sir.
3 weeks.
But, sir...
4 weeks detention?
Welcome.
Hey, bro, say, Bray wanted to say something else bad as fuck, but he couldn't even do it. He bought that outfit, though. Aw, man.
Any worse? Turns out, it could.
Oh, I say. What must you think of me racing around the...
His dad's bent. His dad's definitely bent. Hey, he just confirmed it.
House in my briefs like we're at some sort of Roman orgy. Neil will be back in a minute. He's just finishing off up after Jess Club.
Okay. You know it's not a fancy dress, Simon.
I'm not in fancy dress.
It's a new look for Simon. I chose it.
You should get your girlfriend to dress you too, Will. You look like shit.
Damn. You've come as a nerd.
Yes, very droll.
He's Bigfoot here, you know, your girlfriend.
Oh, God, I can't go through with it. I don't fancy care.
Unless you're Simon.
Get a room.
Sorry, mate. Actually, can we use your room?
Depends, what for?
What do you think?
You've lost me.
I want to spend some time alone and not in your kitchen with Tara.
Oh, right. Time together, yeah? What for?
Neil?
Oh, right, that. Oh, go on then.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, try not to spunk on the sheets.
Do you want any more crisps, Gren?
And I was left with Kerry, who might give me a blowjob, but might also swallow the rest of me.
Oh, there you are. Oh, sorry. Am I a lump?
Whoa. Hey, y'all ever seen Players Club? Let me know if y'all ever seen Players Club. That shit funny as hell. I had the joke, but I don't want to ruin it.
You're a really good kisser. Am I a bad kisser? I bet I'm a rubbish kisser, aren't I? Do you think I'm a good kisser,
though? Okay, Kerry, I'm really sorry to do this.
What?
We're not going out.
I'd love if she met someone really nice. What do you think?
Yeah, definitely.
Does Will really like her?
Whatever you want.
I said, does Will really like her?
Can we not talk about Will right now? It's putting me off.
Bro, he in there getting a handy of the century. Hey, that boy in there getting a handy of the century. Them things about to be blue to a god. She heard her cry.
But I've done nothing wrong. The dad timing is unfortunate, but it's not my fault. If you're interested in the truth, Kerry hands out blowjobs like they're going out of fashion, and by all accounts, I'm one of the only people to have turned her down.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
I want you to leave. What, for turning down oral sex from the Empire State Building? For trying to let her down gently rather than placing my glands into her stupid, boring mouth? Well,
all right, man. That was episode 3, season 3 of the Inbetweeners, man. We rolling along on this series, man. This shit is funny as hell. I don't know. I need some suggestions. What's equally funny, but what do y'all think is funnier than this? Because I am going to do Top Boy regardless. But and that's more of a serious TV show, I heard. So I am looking to still do some comedy. So give me the funniest TV show that, in y'all opinion, down in the comments. And the one that get the most votes, I'm going to do that with Top Boy. We about to get out of here. Make sure you sub to the channel. Make sure you like this video. And if you want to see the full episodes of The Inbetweeners or any other TV show and movies that I react to, make sure that you go to my Patreon. It's the first link in the descriptions. Keep me bussing, man. Sub to the channel. GoHamTV.